Hi, Suju. It's great to be with you here in London.
Hi, Laura. Good to see you too.
What were your first impressions of the Chanel Spring Summer show?
I was impressed by the set design, and I thought it was a really amazing way to bring in that dream and fantasy of Hollywood and turn it into the Chanel mode. And I loved how all the girls came out with such confidence and effortlessness.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
And how do you see the spirit of the House of Chanel reflected in this collection and evolving?
I feel like Virginie is a very frank and candid and intimate person. And I feel that the collection really reflects that. She's always been that intimate person, and I feel like the more shows from Virginie that I see, the more I feel the Virginie Chanel.